Good scan, BD. Ready to move on? Always finding great stuff.
is quick. The bounty is all mine. It's nothing.
Something interesting? Safe back there? Good. I'm glad. Get in there, buddy. I never doubted you.
Let him evade you.
Hey, BD.
Brother, stand with me.
Stop running! Get it, buddy. Oh, you found something. Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. Stim, please. Hey, BD.
Thank you.
master.
You were wrong to return here unarmed.
Not unarmed.
You think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. Too slow. This is new. Impressive. Is power the answer?
No.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terran Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire. I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Force-sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind for promises of power.
Alcestis.
Malakos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order. Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. It was stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malakos. We stand here now, the chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave.
Won't save you. I'm too quick for you. I was wrong to think you could stand with me! Die, world!
You have no right to Dathomir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis! You're not dead yet.
The only cowards run.
I need something, buddy.
Stop him!
Try that again. Mind is sharp.
Malikos, Dathomir will be your grave.
No!
Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dathomir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dathomir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Thank you for helping me with Malikos. Thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal.
This place, it's...
horrifying.
Hey, BD! We finally found it.
It is real.
Marin, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was, or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened?
Well, no, but life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am, or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
another emperor. No way forward. Gonna help me with this?
Looks like you can handle it. This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Malikos wanted me to attack them, but they posed no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to learn it. I'll meet you at your ship.
Falling behind. Hey, BD.
Found it.
Whoa, well, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A night sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malikos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Okay, fine. Grab some seam. Don't try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I don't know what you're saying.